Hey family, this is Sugar from C.W. Sugar Inspirations and Designs. I'm here today to introduce my latest video. Now I'm going to be showing more painting. I'm going to be focusing on lampshades again, and I'm also going to show you an original piece that I did, I think maybe 2.5 years ago. I love color, so you're going to see a lot of color. Now, before we get started, I had request to slow the time lapse down so that you can see it better what I'm doing. I attempted to do that. Actually, I did that, and it was 28 minutes long. So let me just say, you cannot upload videos from iMovie larger than 15 minutes. So I could not break it up in the way that I wanted. It was getting a little, you know, complicated trying to get the right areas for you to see. You want to see this section or that section. So I decided to just forego that particular video until I can get more time on my videos on YouTube. And that's according to analytics. I'm learning all about, you know, you have to have so many likes, so many view times and minutes, and then you'll get more privileges to have longer videos, you know, and things like that. So I'm just getting started. So I understand. So I'm going to stick to my little 15 minutes as far as uploading them from iMovie. Now, I also had a situation last week where I was trying to upload on my iPad. So what I would do is I record on my iPhone, which you're seeing now, and then I AirDrop it to my iPad so that I can see better what I'm doing with the movies and uploading pictures. And it's like almost crashed on me. I had too much memory used. I deleted a lot, but it still was too big when it came to uploading the movie onto YouTube. So I'm graduating. I'm gonna get a big girl's computer. I'm gonna get a Mac, and just pray for me. Cause I'm learning though. I'm learning the whole technology. I've been an HP girl all my life. So, but this way I'll, you know, have the systems that all speak to each other so I can do my AirDropping. And so yeah, sound real technical. But anyway, I'm looking forward to being able to produce better footage. And finally, perhaps I'll get my intro done and my thumbnails and things like that. So yeah, I am really enjoying the editing part of this. So bear with me. It's gonna get better, but today it's gonna be a shortened version of what you will see. We'll say this is a prelude to what's coming when I get the equipment that will work better for these types of things. So I'm excited. So we're gonna get started, but before we go, thank you for those who have subscribed, who are watching every week. And to my new subscribers, I'm calling you in. Please feel free to hit the notification bell when you subscribe. That way you can see every time I upload a video. And unlike last Sunday, it'll be in the daytime. Okay, because last Sunday was like 9:52 before it all got worked out. So, but anyway, I endeavor every Sunday to bring you something hopefully exciting. Please feel free to comment. I really like that I will respond to everyone, only because I want to make sure I'm showing things that you may want to see. So enjoy your day, and I will be back with the video. Bye-bye. So family, here's the finished product. A lot of vivid colors, but they were colors that my daughter wanted in her room. Here's the room where she had different pieces of art that had vivid colors, so she wanted to make sure she can pull those all in the lamps. So again, here's our before and after. Plain lampshades to really colorful ones. Now family, this is my entry hall to my home. I received two beautiful little lamps and I thought I would paint my shades as well. They really work well with a piece of art that I did called Joyful Noise. I painted that 3 years ago and it turned out to my liking, and so I decided to showcase it. So I thought these colorful lampshades go well with it. So again, I hope you enjoyed. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye-bye.